Let's make an unknown fruit in blender. First, take a UV sphere and scale it. Apply scale and rotation. Then move it. Then add another sphere and scale it in Z axis also. Like this. Then go to edit mode. Click on proportion editing. Then edit it. Add a geometry mode. Then search for point instance and click here. Your fruit is ready, but if you want some randomness, click attribute random and type here scale. Yeah, and you can adjust the value whatever you want. For more videos like this, subscribe my channel and follow me on social media.